Iowa high school students could have one more test to take before getting that diploma. A study bill making its way through Congress could require 9th through 12th graders to pass a civics test before graduating. Reporter Kelly Kaboshik is live with the story. Kelly, what will this test consist of?
The exam would test students on their knowledge of U.S. history and government. In fact, it's the same test that immigrants must take to become United States citizens. I stepped into the classroom to find out how students and educators in Dubuque would be affected by this bill.
In Joel Miller's history class, students discuss different terms and themes, and like most courses, are tested on their knowledge. But House Study Bill 573 could add one more test about the material Mr. Miller is teaching them.
I was surprised when I saw the legislation because the state of Iowa already requires government for all graduating seniors. And then most students also take U.S. history in most places, I would guess, so they would be very well-versed.
He and Erica Sheehan question the purpose of the bill, but have no doubt that the students will be prepared to take the potential exam.
And these are things that kids are exposed to from kindergarten up through 12th grade. So we're pretty confident that if the state were to proceed forward and pass this into law, that our students would be successful on the test.
Though these educators are confident in the history curriculum their school is learning, students like Elena Rober are hesitant about the civics test.
I think it's important to take it, but I would definitely be stressed out about it and like worry about passing it.
Joel and Erica both agree that if this bill passes, it wouldn't cause much change to the Dubuque Community School District.
I have a lot of faith in our teachers to take whatever the state throws at them. So they've done that so far and they'll continue to do that.
If the proposed bill is passed, students would be able to take the test as seventh graders. They need a score of 60% or higher to pass the civic exam. Back to you, Ben and Maggie.
Thanks, Kelly. The House study bill is in exploratory phase right now, so it's unknown as to when or if this bill will be passed.